Pat Magdaleno started Mag's Custom Rods in 2017. What has now become a business was initially Magdaleno making himself a new fishing rod.
I just couldn't find the right fishing rod for what I was doing. I was steelhead fishing at the time, and I just figured I would make my own, and I made one, and then it caught everyone's attention, and then it just kind of snowballed, and here I am almost 4 years later, and it's a full-time job for me and a few other people.